Has anybody heard of a book called Inglorious?
Yes.
Well, here's a man who'll sell you a copy. Mark Avery.
Thanks very much. Can you hear me? No? Can you hear me? Oh, right. This might help. Can you hear me? Yeah, okay, right. Well, thanks for coming. This is, I'll try to keep this short. It's all been said. It will be doing it over and over again if we all say the same things. Thank you very much for coming. How many of you were members of the Sodden 570 last year? Yeah, some people never learn, do they? Thank you for coming back, and thank you for Birders Against Wildlife Crime for organising much better weather this year. We're here because of the plight of the hen harrier. The science says there ought to be 2,600 pairs of hen harriers in the UK, and most years there are 600, 700. We've got 2,000 pairs of this bird missing from our land. That is awful. Just awful. In England there ought to be over 300 pairs, and last year there were four. As you've heard, there are a few more this year. It's funny, the year before a national survey, which happens next year, the numbers always seem to go up a bit, but then they go down afterwards. But it's good news that there are more birds this year. Let's hope for more next year, and more every year. Then you won't have to keep coming out to these events. It might take a while, but we're here because of the plight of that bird. And it is terrible in this day and age that in a country like the UK, which prides itself on its history of nature conservation, a fully protected bird is at such low levels because people kill it, because criminals kill it. And that's why we're all here, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Well, thank you very much for coming. Each of you is important. I was going to say thanks to Mike Clark for coming. He's important. I'd like to thank all the members of the government who are here. None of them. There is. I'm coming to that. Unfortunately, the Labour MP who is here, who is very welcome, is not a member of the government. Because somehow everything went wrong in May. But it is very good to see Angela Smith, who is a local MP, here today. While we're doing individuals, I think we also ought to mention Amanda Anderson, director of the Moorland Association, who's filming us from up there. So I'll give you a wave, Amanda. And Andrew Gilruth from GWCT is here somewhere. Can you give us a wave, Andrew?
Over there
somewhere. Okay. Nice to have you with us. I think you can all, on your way home, the fact that the Moorland Association and GWCT want to be here is either because of their well-known affection for the hen harrier, or they just wanted to see what we were all up to. And I think it was the latter.
Yes.
So that tells you something. That means that you turning up here has got their attention. So from the individuals, there are hundreds of you here. I don't know how many hundred, I'd guess 500, I think, something like that, which is great. There will be big crowds at the other events, I hope. I suspect there will be. It all look good. There are some things that are happening in thousands. If you've heard that there is an e-petition out there to ban driven grouse shooting, then earlier this week it passed 10,000 signatures, and last night, while we were all having a great time in the Palace Hotel in Buxton, it passed 11,000 signatures. So spread the word and get that going. Thousands more. We'll send another message to the people who are killing this bird. And as you've heard, at 10 o'clock this morning, messages went out through social media to over 5.5 million people. is, we have to spread the word. Most people, I keep saying this, most people have never heard of a hen harrier. They don't know anything about driven grouse shooting. They really don't know anything about it. If you talk to them about it, I know they don't know you. They don't know about you yet, though, Henry. The more we spread the word, those people will go, what's happening in our hills affecting our water rates, affecting greenhouse gas emissions, robbing us of our wildlife? And then they will care, and then they will be mobilised like you are. This is the second year we've done all this. I think we're going to have to keep doing it for a few more years, but I'm sure we can rely on your support. And thanks for coming, and it's lovely to see you all again. Thank you very much.